family may have great advice. But let me tell you, when it comes to a lawyer, I know.
Nice. Got some spark move over here. I got treatment right there now. I'm treating those. It's the first thing I'm treating. I got some here I'll be treating. Right up in here. Yeah, it's time for a new spray bottle. Whatever. This one is working. Look at those baseballs. You normally get those baseballs. Alright, I ain't finna bore y'all to death. We'll be back. Call y'all back. My solution to get everything else.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day in the neighborhood. Why you gonna park on the grass? My client told me to. That's why. What's going on, y'all? I've been working already. I just came out here to get the CRB. I'm feeling good, feeling great on this beautiful day. You feel me? About to get this CRB up out of here. You know what? I'm gonna take that so I can. I'll probably time lapse a good bit of this one. I got about 5 areas of hallway and a sectional with an ottoman. That's that bad. You right. Calm down, puppy. It's okay. That's it. Amen. I'm about to start scrubbing. I like to scrub in. So I'm going to scrub in. Come all the way through here. Scrub in here. Come through here. Scrub in here. Scrub in here. And I'm going to scrub back out. Scrub back out. So I'm going to scrub in and scrub out. Same way. It's the oversized area. I'm gonna do up in here first. Not might, I will. Let's get popping. Ain't got time for all that talk. My grandma used to say, your talk is too much. Let me get to work. couch back. Where was that? let's go ahead and move this couch back. Thank you. Right. We're gonna do the rooms. I'm gonna call y'all back. I'm missing out. Okay, here we go. She drifting. She biting. I just smashed my thumb trying to be all technical and deep cleaning masterly and stuff like that. Damn. Just do it the regular way.
This is the regular way, Malcolm. This is the regular way.
Wait. Pause. Photo shoot. Come on, man. I should call her to come see that. Come on, man. I gotta oil it up because she's squeaking. Now, you can walk through. Tell me how you feel about it.
Y'all should be putting everybody in business. Oh my goodness.
I got up under the bed as much as I can.
Okay, okay, cool.
You see that spot over there? That area. Wow. I've been doing this since 2012. I started in Miami.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we moved up here 2015. Uh-huh. And once I got my first truck up here, uh-huh, it was kind of rough, but once I got my clientele up, it just took off.
Yeah,
because
you
get it harder.
So.
Yeah.
Wow.
It was hard. It wasn't easy, but.
Right. With all entrepreneurship,
yeah, though,
it's not overnight.
Right.
So, Malcolm, could you do those cornrows?
Do you have somewhere to open them up at?
Can you do that side?
I can. I can do them anywhere.
Okay.
Not if I want to. If you want me to do them, I can do them for you.
Okay.
All right, I got you.
Okay.
Appreciate it. All you gotta do is just do a good job. Take your time. I mean, you charge them enough, right? I would think you would charge and do a good job. Mm. Everybody can clean carpet.
Is that run over?
It is.
Y'all know I was just joking when I said that, right? Everybody can.
Let's go, let's go.
Oh, my tank is full. My tank is full. It's running over. My cup is running over. So she got some more rugs right there she want me to do. You go ahead and throw them in.
I think I can afford to throw them in. Let's see. Take a look at them.
I got it.
All right, I'm going to have to I'm about to get some music in my ears. I'm not going to do the full extraction for y'all. I always say that, and then I end up doing it, but give me a minute. Let me get in my groove. Let me get in my groove. Let me get some of this lemon water. Lemon water in the sun, baby. Never fail. Always catch me. Can't stop, won't stop. All right, put that on pause. I gotta hurry up and start using some of this water. You hear it? Oh, man. All right, y'all. I'm gonna call y'all back. Gotta call y'all back. I ain't gonna get nothing done if I don't.